Hello everyone, my name's Jim Millea, or as some first call me Jim Millea, or as others call me Jamelia. That's my nickname on site and I don't like it. But you'll probably know me as Neville. A bit unrecognisable as Neville's quite square, and as you can see I'm kind of cool and trendy and a bit rock and roll. We're stood outside the dog, which is Neville's new venture. He's got drive and buy now. He's got a house that he's renting out to the Roys. He's got a couple of flats and now the dog. I've got to be the richest man in the village. And as you can see here, I'm the new landlord. Makes me very proud. So let's go inside and see what we've done to the dog. Okay, so here we are inside the dog, or the Jolly Roger, as we've decided to call it. Come on, let's have a look. As you can see, we've gone for a nautical theme. Here's our menu. Very nice. Ship's wheel. Oh, and here we have our nautical landlady.
Oh,
Miss Suzanne Ashworth.
I've just opened a bottle of champagne to
Oh, fantastic. Let's get the glasses out and we'll have a drink. Well, we've tried doing the themed pub, Jolly Roger, and I think it worked to an extent, didn't it, darling?
Yes, it went fabulous. It was great. Huge success. Yeah. The takings were amazing.
The takings were amazing, but we now feel it's kind of had its day. It got a little bit camp.
It was a bit camp.
Right there. Neville couldn't really cope with it. So we're going back to the dog.
Absolutely.
Okay. Well, he wasn't bad though, was he?
No, but you're the better.
Yeah. No,
he's always, because he's got a good woman behind him, you see. That's the thing. Behind every successful man, there's a very strong woman.
With her behind me, I'll go a long way. Right, I'm just going back into costume to change into yet another glamorous costume, and I think you'll see Neville in a new light after this. Believe me.
Daddy!
Oh my God, there he is.
And hey, mate, are you all right?
Oh, fantastic. How are
my
you doing?
My favourite character on the show, by the way, Neville. Love him.
Oh, how nice of you, love. You haven't seen me in my boxer shorts and vest yet, have you?
No, what for?
For the next scene.
Oh, God. Well, I will wait here, actually.
Do you want me in the calendar? Why is my daughter laughing so much?
Dan, put some clothes on.
Sweet,
Hi, Mr. Ash. How are you, Neville?
No, what you need is...
Dan, go and put some clothes on, yeah.
I've thoroughly enjoyed the day with you. Look out for Suzanne and Nev running the dog. Thanks for all your fan mail. Keep it coming. And see you soon. Bye.
Ha 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 ha!